webcam. So I'm interested to see if this picks up any sound, because the sound on this I think is shit. So either you'll hear my words or you will hear. Either way, I'll give you some visuals for the day. But I kind of wanted to do a before and after on my fast. I do my fast with the cycles of the moon. I've been doing it for a while now, so I'm a little more slack with when I'm going to start, but I mean, once I'm on it, you know, I'm pretty disciplined in this thing, seeing it through. So, yeah, right now, I've been, which I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense. Tis the season to indulge with food, right? This is, just had Thanksgiving and then Christ Mass. So, I was off my fast the day of on each of those, pretty much right around there. So, I've been bulking up a little bit just from the food and the also the intake of spirits. That seems to also pack on some pounds. But right now I am right around 160, maybe a little less. And usually I'll get to around 145 or so whenever I'm off my fast. Or just beginning, whenever I'm completed a fast. Around 145, and this always fluctuates as well. I'm interested to see how much I can lose, kind of, but I don't know, we'll just go with the flow and see where it goes here. And I'll let you all know where I'm at the end of it, whenever it's the full moon. So yeah, I think it would be kind of cool if I get down to 140. But I mean, as you will know if you have done fast yourself, even just the first few days, like, especially if you're doing like a stricter fast, those pounds will just melt away, especially, you know, if you're doing like some exercises or exerting yourself in some way, doing some kind of a cardio, which is what we're going to do now. Some bag time, a little bit of bag fun for you.